I don't know. I just think that maybe he's letting them know that, you know, he's got a plan. He had a plan B. But it just shows, yeah, maybe there is a side to him that's a little bit more mercenary in respects of, you know, you're going to leave Man City, you've got all this money, and, you know, they've got the ability to get the kind of players there to take them to the next level and beyond. And he would leave them to go to a second division French side, not even in the French league, the first league, which is not the greatest, but a second division French side. I don't know, maybe the €8 million. Maybe his wife would prefer to be in Monaco than Manchester. I know mine once probably would. So you can't really blame him or her for that. But like, I find it strange that he said that, and it's strange that he's come out and said it at this time. So maybe he's letting them know that, yeah, listen, I've got options. But I would have thought that he should be focusing more on Man City's form in the Premiership and the Champions League, because they don't look like they're going to do very well in the Champions League. So to be telling people that he could have gone to Monaco, I can't see why. You know, so it's a strange one for me.